to see Mommy.
Everything is all right.
We have to get out.
You must.
Hey, look at that.
The brazier's coming back by itself.
Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming. Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
I can get up on the ramparts.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. That's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder.
All right, here we go again.
Absolutely.
Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine. I can hear you shouting.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Whenever you want. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Amicia the Amazon, and Melly the Stealthy.
You've read too many books.
I...
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier for the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
How am I going to get up there?
You need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Very funny.
Tyrus was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower!
Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge!
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here!
Hopefully.
Down here!
We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses. I'd better stay with Hugo. We've got a lot of work to do. Green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy.
The sun dominates the moon instead of complement.
Amicia, where are you going?
It's all right. You can come. Where does that lead to? Oh, a grave.
Who is it?
I don't know. We can say something if you'd like.
Sorry to disturb you. We don't have any candles, but we will leave you in peace.
And thanks for looking after us. Come on, let's go.
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work. And you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
That must be it. Alchemists lived here. Maybe Laurentius too.
Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir.
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
This should make things a little easier. This castle must have been an alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Whoa! Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Wow.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly! We thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah.
And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo. It doesn't look easy, but believe me. It's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers. Sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia!
I believe you. Anyway... Don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here! Come back! Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes! Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process. And at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid
you could...
not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
All right,
I'll open this.
Then we'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, then. We will just get our stuff together.
Leave those plates
and
gather
some warm
careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is enforced and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
That noise. Better go see what it was.
It was nothing.
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lovnikovich does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me.
You gotta have a look at the other room.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. What was that noise?
You! This way, man!
At least I'm still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Or the die before he does.
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious.
Sorry.
Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now!
Oh, no! No!
Hey, where's the...
Oh, when will it stop?
Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, all chaos.
We're all going to hell.
Locked. Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Stay calm. Think of... Oh, it's sticky.
What's all that noise?
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? There's nothing here. All right.
That's enough now! It's all!
that under my... Whoa! Don't look. Don't look.
Remember the scriptures. I'd look. Nothing here.
First time was already too much. Let's go.
Don't move. We'll be over soon.
University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through it. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure. What?
Hey!
Devil teach you. get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
They call this odorous.
Whoa.
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Lycon, come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas? This one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. can get it down there. I could climb on it. The rest won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Trap them in there with the lantern. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh, no! was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
Listen to Yen once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
Still here. The Episanguis cages.
This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. This should make things a little easier.
one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all. At last, should come in handy.
Crazy.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.